I'm back at a river I've fished before. Last time I was here, it was two opening days ago. And gee, the weather was just shocking, like high winds, rain coming in from the side, the hills all clouded in. So I'm feeling like I'm owed today. It's a perfect day, nice and sunny. The wind seems to have dropped. There's a campsite just, you can see there's my my van parked up. Only people here. I've only walked about 200 meters from the caravan and I've already landed three fish. So it seems like it's going to be a pretty good day and there's more to come. This river, it's protected by a World Conservation Order. It's a pretty special place. I'm just in the bottom of the upper reaches, if that makes any sense. I think the bigger fish, there's some trophies further up, but I'm just going to muck around here. There's probably quite a few people up further because it's the weekend. So I'm just going to muck around down in these lower reaches and catch a few more rainbows. Good times. Feel like I tried everything there. The fish came up about four times and had a look, but it didn't take it. So in the end I had a royal wolf on there just with a really short dropper onto an unweighted herring copper just to see if that would work. But it's gone cold, so maybe the fish has been spooked. But so this is day two on the same river. As you can see, it's a pretty different day today. Things change up here quite a bit, so it shows how lucky I was yesterday. I've even got my waders on for the first time, probably since like October. Just got a bit sick of the cold. It's a little bit of rain coming in now and then, but at least the wind's blowing in the right direction. The wind's blowing upstream, albeit a southerly. So cool today, I've got my dog out, Badger. He's getting on a bit now, so he's not that keen on the fishing trips. But this morning, as soon as I started getting ready, he was at the door, keen to go. So Badger, he's 11 now, he's my fishing dog, so pretty awesome to have him on the mission. Good boy, Badger, come.
Good dog.
Time to head back for a coffee and make a plan for the afternoon. devastated. I was trying to move the camera and the fish made a run downstream and pulled the hook or broke the hook. Gutted. I put on the heaviest bomb that I had and obviously did the trick, basically dredged the bottom of that pool just running one fly, and it did the trick, yeah. So, oh man.